வணக்கம், நான் ஹைதர் அலி சையத், ஆசிர்வாதம் சே, யுனைடெட் அண்டர் தமிழ் சேவா. டுடே ஆர் டிஸ்கஷன் இஸ் ஆன் யுவர் ரிலிஜியஸ் ப்ரீஸ்ட்லி கல்ட் இன் த லைட் ஆஃப் குரான் செக்ஷன் 2 வேர்ஸ் ஃப்ரம் 8 டு வேர்ஸ் 20. இஸ் யுவர் ப்ரீஸ் போ பிராமின் மௌலானா எக்ஸெட்ரா ஆர் தே ரிசீவிங் அ காட் ஆர் ஆர் தே ஆனஸ்ட் ட்ரூத்ஃபுல் டு த வேர்ட்ஸ் ஆஃப் காட்? லெட்ஸ் ஃபைண்ட் அவுட். குரான் இஸ் அ புக் ஆஃப் ஃபேத். Article of faith mentioned in Quran chapter 4 verse 136 talks about 5 articles of faith. Remember, since Quran is a book of faith, it explains all 5 articles of faith in full detail. Remember, almost all priestly cult and their organization will talk on God and judgment day, but they would ignore other 3 articles of faith like believes in angel, believe on all books, believe on all messengers. Quran chapter 2 verse 8 says, I read, and of the people are some who say, we believe in Allah and the last day, but they are not believers. So if your religious organization does not explain you all 5 articles of faith as per the guideline of Quran, then Quran clearly says they are not believers. There are some who use his logic above Quran as if Prophet Muhammad has not completed the deen. Life on earth is temporary. Life on earth is a test for hereafter. Quran chapter 4 verse 136 talks about 5 articles of faith. We can call this article of faith as test paper. Life is temporary. The question paper for test for hereafter are as follows. Believe in Allah, believe on all books, believe in all messengers, believe on angels, and believe in hereafter. Remember, article on faith such as book and messenger falls under the subject history. Whose history does Bible and Quran talks about? Since Tamil are first, Quran makes it an article of faith to know the correct version of Tamil black nation history and the history of Semitic black race. Quran chapter 3 verse 33-34 guide us in going into history of Tamil and Semitic. Allah has chosen Adam, Noah, who are of Tamil black nation, whose first Siddha is Tamil Shiva. Tamil Shiva is also the first administrator of the mankind. Religion of first Siddha Tamil Shiva is called Asivagam. The starting point of God religion, which Prophet Muhammad is the last and final messenger of Asivagam, the real Islam. But this truth is suppressed by Aryan settler religion organization as their priestly cult under Hinduism, Buddhism and other Bhakti cult. Quran chapter 3 verse 33 further talks about family of Ibrahim and family of Imran of Semitic black race. Quran reminds children of Israel about the covenant. Remember, Torah, Gospels are the holy books of children of Israel. Remember, prophets like Jesus, Moses, David, Solomon, they are all messengers for children of Israel of Semitic black race. But remember, those holy books of Semitic black race belonging to tribe children of Israel has been hijacked by Aryan settlers under their religious cult called Judaism and Christianity. Remember, once history is lost, then the native becomes slave to settlers. Quran says to identify a race and tribe. There are political parties who wants to end native identity of race, tribe, caste or profession, thus benefiting Aryan settlers. Quran preserves Tamil history. Quran reminds Tamil history. Quran also makes it an article of faith so that all mankind should have the correct information on Tamil history. Religious institutions, political parties, researchers and guru are not believers until they preach the correct version of Tamil history. Priestly cult who says Allah in the last day, Allah clearly says they are not believers. Regarding article of faith on angels, recently a Wahhabi cult called Tamil Nadu Tawheed Jamaat, his chief P. Jainul Abidin made a statement saying that Harut Marut are not angels but devil. When we see Quran chapter 2 verse 102, here in the verse we find that Allah says Harut Marut are angels. Thus P. Jainul Abidin straying his followers, fans from the path of truth. Organization who talks about Allah in the last day and ignoring other articles of faith are deceivers, as rightly said in Quran chapter 2 verse 9, 10 and 11. I read, they think of deceive Allah, but those who believe they are deceived not accept themselves and perceive it not. In their heart is disease, so Allah has increased their disease, and for them is a painful punishment because they habitually used to lie. And when it is said to them, do not cause corruption on the earth, they say, we are but reformers. Think, your priestly cult are reforming what? Are they trying to correct or reform Asivagam, the real Islam, which got completed by Prophet Muhammad? Allah says in Quran chapter 2 verse 12 and 13, I read, Unquestionably, it is they who are corruptors, but they perceive it not. And when it is said to them, believe as the people have believed, they say, should we believe as the foolish have believed? Unquestionably, it is they who are foolish, but they know it not. These scholars consider God's messenger as fools. Thus they use their logic above Quran's statement. What a foolish act. There are many scholars doing research on Tamil history. Since Allah has made an article of faith on all mankind to have correct information on Tamil history, remember it is your research has some hidden agenda. I request them to rectify or you will fall under the category of hypocrites. There are some scholars doing research on Tamil history. Since Allah has made an article of faith on all mankind to have correct information on Tamil. Remember, if your research has some hidden agenda, I request them to rectify or you will fall under the category of hypocrites. Remember, Tamil is God language. Enemy of Tamil are enemy of God. For some hidden agenda, don't play with Tamil history. Sadhguru says Tamil Shiva is alien, thus trying to destroy Tamil history. I continue. Quran chapter 2 verse 14 and 15 says, I read, and when they meet those who believe, they say, we believe. But when they are alone with their evil ones, they say, indeed we are with you. We were only mockers. But Allah mocks them and prolong them in their transgression while they wander blindly. Remember, all priestly cult are working for Antichrist for money. Thus they have sold their soul to Satan Lucifer. When Quran explains all five articles of faith, still your religious priestly cult talks about only two of the articles of faith, thus serving Lucifer. As rightly said in Quran chapter 2 verse 16-17, I read, those are the ones who have purchased error in exchange for guidance. So their transaction has brought no profit, nor were they guided. The example is that of one who kindled a fire, and when it is illuminated, what was around him, Allah took away their light and left them in darkness, so they could not see. Remember, your priestly cult under different religious label are serving Antichrist Aryan settler for material gain. They are hypocrites. Quran chapter 2 verse 18 confirms their hypocrisy. It says, I read, they are deaf, dumb and blind, so they will not return to the right path. Please ask yourself, history in the Quran and Bible reminding whom? Yes, it talks about Tamil and Semitic black history. Common enemy of Tamil and Negro are Aryan settlers and their religious organization run by priestly cult. There are some researchers and guru who are not doing justice to Tamil history. They will be considered as enemy of mankind. Nandri, Vanakkam. Vanakkam, thank you.